Hi, my name is Susie Wallace. I want to solve the unsolvable. I want to bring resolution to the most haunting mysteries.
Why are you smiling?
I don't know. Just my natural expression.
What is it, Sophie?
A college student named Jesse Wilcox has been missing for 2 days.
When the world has a lot of hate, it's time to meditate.
I'm gonna be famous when I solve this case and become a big hero. I can't wait. It doesn't matter if you have 5 suspects or 500. More often than you think, the culprit is right under your nose. I'm Susie.
Susie, Ohio's own Nancy Drew. Take us through your investigation.
I remember learning about heroes in school, but I never thought I'd be sitting next to one.
I just got chills. Did you get chills? I just got chills.
With everybody else in the world, they wear masks. Not with you, Susie. Never change, okay?
I was wrong about you. Even though you saved the day, you still have no social life.
Easy, Susie. I promise I'm not gonna tell anybody what I found.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Jesse was wearing this hat the day he disappeared. You can tell me what happened.
Life takes unexpected twists.
You following me?
They found more DNA evidence.
Really?
You can be the best criminal in the world, but you cannot outrun science.
A new tragedy has struck.
Even the most perfect plans don't always work out.
You're my prime suspect. And my guy's following you for weeks.
But eventually, a solution will present itself.